We're going to explore a surprising discovery that has turned our understanding of water on its head. You see, the water that we so often take for granted, each droplet, each wave, each cloud, is older than the sun itself. Yes, you heard that right. The water we drink, bathe in, and that covers over 70% of our planet, predates the very star around which our world orbits. How do we know this? Well, the answer lies beyond our own solar system, in the vast expanses of the interstellar medium, where stars are born, and where comets like cosmic delivery vans are loaded up with water and sent off on their celestial journeys. But how did this water come to be? What cosmic events led to the formation of these water molecules? And how did they survive the violent birth of our sun to eventually find their way to Earth? These are the questions that have captivated the minds of scientists. And as we delve deeper into the mysteries of the universe, the answers we find may not only reshape our understanding of water, but also our place in the cosmos. So grab your space helmet, fasten your seatbelt, and prepare for an adventure like no other. Let's trace the drops of water back to their cosmic roots. The journey of water begins in the far reaches of the cosmos, beyond the confines of our solar system. In this vast expanse, among the celestial bodies and the swirling galaxies, a remarkable discovery has been made. Water, a life-sustaining element we often take for granted, has been detected surrounding a young star, an infant in the cosmic timeline. This finding suggests a fascinating possibility: that water, the essence of life as we know it, originates not from our own sun, but from the interstellar medium, the matter that exists in the space between the stars. This idea challenges our understanding of the universe and of our own place within it. Scientists made this groundbreaking discovery using the ALMA radio observatory, a powerful tool that allowed them to peer into the distant reaches of the universe. They found evidence of water in the circumstellar disk of the young star, a region of space surrounding the star where planets are believed to form. This was no ordinary water, but gaseous water, a state typically not found in most star systems where ice is more common. The unique properties of this star made the detection of gaseous water possible, providing a rare glimpse into the journey of water from star-forming gas clouds to planets. This discovery is a testament to the power of scientific inquiry and the depth of mysteries that the universe holds. It teaches us that water, an element so vital to our existence, has a story that is intertwined with the story of the universe itself. This is a significant breakthrough, but it's not the end of the story. As we delve deeper into the cosmos, who knows what other secrets we may uncover about the journey of water and what it can tell us about the grand tapestry of life in the universe. Our sun, the fiery heart of our solar system, holds a surprising secret about the water we drink every day. In the vast expanse of space, amongst a sea of celestial bodies, our sun holds a pivotal role. It's not just a beacon of light and warmth, it's a cosmic nursery for the very water that fills our oceans, our air, and even our bodies. This isn't just a poetic sentiment, but a scientific revelation that water in our solar system formed billions of years before the sun. How did this happen, you ask? Picture a cosmic ballet of sorts. In the grand theater of the universe, the elements dance together, forming molecules, and in this cosmic waltz, water was born. The stage for this dance was not the sun, but the interstellar medium, the space between the stars, filled with gas, dust, and the seeds of future stars and planets. As the eons passed, these water molecules journeyed across the cosmos, hitching rides on comets and eventually finding their way to our little corner of the universe. It's a journey that spans billions of years and countless light years, all to end up in your glass of water. But how do we know this? Well, scientists have been able to detect gaseous water in the circumstellar disk around a young star using advanced radio observatories. Normally, water in space is found as ice, but the unique properties of this star allowed us to detect it in its gaseous form. This discovery provides us with valuable insights into the journey of water from star-forming gas clouds to our home planet. It's a story that has been unfolding for billions of years, a story that continues to be written as we speak. The sun, it appears, is not just a source of light and warmth, but also a cosmic nursery for water. It's a testament to the interconnectedness of our universe, a reminder that every drop of water on Earth has a history as vast and as ancient as the cosmos itself. The journey of a water molecule is nothing short of an epic cosmic odyssey. Born amidst the silent vastness of space, in the heart of a nebulous stellar nursery, it embarks on a journey that spans billions of years and countless light years. Imagine, if you will, the birth of a water molecule. It begins in the cool, dense heart of an interstellar cloud, where hydrogen and oxygen atoms collide to form a molecule of water. Here, it is protected from the harsh cosmic radiation by the thick dust and gas surrounding it. But the serenity is not to last. The gravitational pull of nearby stars causes the cloud to collapse, triggering the birth of a new star. This is a violent process, a fiery baptism that sees temperatures and pressures rise to incredible heights. In many cases, this would spell the end for our water molecule. However, our molecule is a survivor. Cocooned within comets and asteroids, it is shielded from the heat of the newborn sun. These icy bodies are flung to the outer reaches of the solar system, where they remain in a state of deep freeze for billions of years. Fast forward to a time when the Earth is still a young planet, a barren world of molten rock. Comets and asteroids, remnants from the formation of the solar system, bombard the planet relentlessly. Many of these celestial bodies carry water ice within them, the same water molecules that survived the birth of the sun. As these icy bodies crash into the Earth, they vaporize, releasing their precious cargo into the atmosphere. Over time, these water molecules condense to form clouds and eventually rain. This rain fills the basins and hollows on the surface, giving birth to the first oceans. So the next time you take a sip of water, remember this: the water in your glass is not just H2O. It's a collection of molecules that have traveled billions of years and countless light years to quench your thirst. It's a testament to the resilience of nature and the incredible journey that life has taken to exist on our blue planet. The water in your glass has traveled billions of years and countless light years to quench your thirst. This thrilling scientific discovery reshapes our understanding of water, Earth, and life itself. It's a revelation that sends ripples through our perception of the universe, challenging what we thought we knew about the very essence of life, water. Water, it seems, is not just a product of our planet, but a cosmic traveler, journeying from the furthest reaches of the universe to our very lips. It's a substance that has not only quenched our thirst, but has also been a silent witness to the birth of stars, the formation of planets, and the dawn of life. This discovery underscores the interconnectedness of life in the cosmos. Our existence here on Earth is not isolated. We are, in fact, part of a vast cosmic tapestry, woven together by the threads of water molecules that have traversed the eons. This new perspective also expands our search for life beyond our planet. If water, a key ingredient for life as we know it, is not unique to Earth, then the potential for life elsewhere in the universe becomes a real possibility. It opens up new realms of exploration, sparking a sense of wonder and curiosity about what lies beyond our blue planet. The discovery also reminds us of the delicate balance of life. Water, with its ancient origins, is a finite resource that we must protect. As stewards of this planet, it's our responsibility to ensure that this life-sustaining liquid, this cosmic gift, continues to flow for future generations. Understanding the history of water is more than just a scientific endeavor. It's a journey of self-discovery, a humbling reminder of our place in the cosmos. It's a testament to the power of curiosity, the thirst for knowledge, and the enduring spirit of exploration that defines us as a species. So next time you sip on a glass of water, remember, you're drinking a piece of the cosmos older than the sun itself.